Seriously? This is computer generated? It looks so much like an actual painting. I consider this to be a lucky result from an online text image program. I've not been able to coax another one this pretty out of the software in over 4 months of trying off and on. While a few have come close, they had weird errors like half a flower floating in the air. If you enjoyed this little video and the image, please share it with someone so they too can say,